About 5:30. We know the Steelers can play, but boy, can they eat.
Yeah, all sorts of cooking is the name of the game inside the training camp kitchen. Saint Vincent College is ready for action, too. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Miele gives us an exclusive look at the chow line.
All right, I may look silly in my chef's outfit, but there is nothing funny about feeding the Super Bowl champions and their staff, 220 people, a meal coming here to the St. Vincent College cafeteria. And this is the newest addition, a panini maker. So we've got our bread, our meat, and our cheese, another piece of bread on top, and in a few minutes, we'll have a panini. And that's not all the Steelers have to choose from. Fresh veggies on the salad bar and 120 pounds of fresh fruit every day. There will be pizza at lunch and dinner. They'll eat more than 1,000 of these wood-fired pies over the next 3 weeks. They love grilled chicken and are expected to chow down on 5,300 pieces. St. Vincent had to add 40 people to the staff just to make all this happen. Many of them will focus completely on dessert.
We found out that Roethlisberger likes cheesecake. So that was actually, we gave him a whole cheesecake to take back. So that's why we want to make sure we have lots of cheesecake here for the desserts.
The Steelers dine in a private part of the cafeteria that is decked out in black and gold. They sure have a lot of options because St. Vincent does a lot of planning.
Preparation gets started actually back in May, right as soon as the students are gone, working with the Steelers with the menus, what their needs are and all of that. And we try to enhance our operation every year, make it better than what it was last year.
Now the Steelers aren't here yet to try my made-to-order panini, but the sous chef, Sharon Bortz, is. Sharon, would you mind taking a little
Absolutely.
Bite there? Okay. How is it?
That's delicious.
At St. Vincent College, I'm Jennifer Miele, Channel 4 Action News.